You really thought you could run from me?
Yeah, how did you
get here? Easy. I made a deal.
I saw how they do the spell. I know what it takes. It's some blood, some fruit, a glowy rock, and then... bam, we step through. Both of us.
And now this world is mine. I can save it. Purge it of sin.
Oh, yeah, because that really worked on your rock.
I'm not perfect. Yes, I made mistakes, but second time's the charm. And you, demon, sinister, will be the first life that I take in this world. First soul I save. Some would consider that an honor.
Well, as Shakespeare once said, eat me, dickbag. Jack, I don't know where you are. And I don't even know if you can hear this prayer. But we need you. We need you.
Look at all those worlds, Jack. We're gonna take the grand tour, buddy. We're gonna explore every nook and cranny of creation. You might even learn something. Maybe come up with some improvements.
Improvements?
Yeah, we'll talk about that later.
Jack, I don't know where you are, and I don't even know if you can hear this prayer. We need you.
What's up, buddy? You all right?
Could have done this quick, but I wanted to enjoy it. That moment when the soul leaves the body, it's beautiful.
Jack.
I heard your prayer.
Yeah, it's me. Yay! We done? Ready?